went very, very well. I hope they enjoy this home as much as Jill and I have.
Do you think the administration will be ready on day one?
No administration is ready on day one. We weren't ready on day one. I've never met one that's ever been ready on day one. But I'm confident on day one, everything will be in good hands and they'll be handled anything that can come before.
Governor Pence, what are your biggest concerns about moving to Washington and the administration?
Well, we're just very grateful for the hospitality today of the Vice President and the Second Lady. We had a very enjoyable time and we got the cook's tour. Most importantly, I think they made real progress in talking Mrs. Pence into another golf.
Mr. Vice President, are you worried that the new administration will dismantle everything you've accomplished?
No, I'm not. Look, is he going to block you there?
Guys.
We can hear you, Mr. Vice President.
Well, if you can hear me, no, I'm not worried about it. Look. They ran on a platform, they're going to try to move. I think there's a lot of things that were done where we can reach some accommodation. It's a whole new world. And we're prepared to work. I told Mike, Vice President-elect, that I'm available to him 24/7. We've already talked about some matters relating to foreign policy and other things, and it's... I also said, although I'd been a senator for 36 years, chairman of the Foreign Relations Committee for a decade, and I had been on the national security apparatus for a long time, there's a lot to get down here that you're unaware of, that you didn't realize existed. And so I plan on being available to Mike as senior staff for him as he moves. You have to be smart and reject most of my ideas, but I think he'll listen to some of them. Anyway, we're confident things are going to move.
Thank you very much.